but nobody is going to ban me from WrestleMania 10. The anniversary show, I'll be there because I'm going to go there and get my dig back. Guaranteed, yeah. So what do you get to say? Tell me now.
All right, well, first of all, what do you mean by get your dig back? What do you mean by that?
What do you mean about get my dig back? Are you serious? You're talking to me right now. You don't know what I'm talking about when I say get my dig back? Against Yokozuna, Vince McMahon, I hit him hard. I had an opportunity to go out there and threesome as a World Wrestling Federation champion. I worked hard to get that done. Do you understand where I'm coming from? That's a dream that I have and that I had and that I got. Done. I hit him hard. Been up and down the street enough times to know when somebody is hard. But somebody shattered my testicle. Somebody close to me, yeah. And that is Crush. Once before in my life, a friend got me like that. And a friend, Crush, who knows what makes me bust, who knows what I'm all about, who knows what my passion is in life, to be the World Wrestling Federation champion, he got it done. He knew where to get me. He knew how to hurt me. So in that way, he's successful. But in that way, that's where he pulls the butt to plug on himself. You understand that, Vince McMahon? I'm telling you where I'm coming from right now. I've had ups and downs. Don't worry about it. I'll get over it, but not really. Everything's cool. I'll be back, but not really. The emotion and the burning desire that I have inside me right now will continue, and I'll be back. I'll get Crush, guaranteed, and I'll get him at WrestleMania 10. But I'm going to tell you something. Personal life, going through the divorce and everything, and then having friends stab me in the butt. That's okay. Everything's cool, brother. I'm standing tall, walking tall. Everything is okay. You understand? But I am a coiled spring. I've got a crush on you, on Crush, on President Jack Tunney. Real good idea not to have me in the building, brother. Crush took that away. Okay? Cool. All right? I can't go down that aisle at WrestleMania 10, the anniversary show, the big one with the whole world watching as the champion. That cannot be done. I don't have the time to get to that position, to get the opportunity to seize my conquer and get the title. No, I can't do that right now. Mm-mm. But I do have an opportunity to walk down that aisle at Madison Square Garden and be who I am and all that I am. Because I know what I'm all about. And Crush has no idea what he's all about. He's basking in his glory right now. He's got a bleak, fine moment where he feels real good about what he's done. But the sun's coming down on him because I'm not going to be able to walk down that aisle as a champion. No, but I'll guarantee you one thing. I'm going to divorce and Crush very decisively, and I'm also going to embarrass and I'm going to humiliate him. And I'll guarantee you one thing. Yeah, I'm going to guarantee you one thing. Just like I guaranteed victory, just like I guaranteed that I was going to be the World Wrestling Federation champion against Yokozuna, who I beat. I feel I beat him. I guarantee that I will leave Madison Square Garden WrestleMania 10 with my dignity. Interview's over. You understand? Done. But not really.